Here's the email that CreateSpace sends out once the files have been processed. As indicated in the previous video, it takes up to 24 hours for them to get back to you once you submit the files. It took less than 24 hours here, and I received the email. And basically, it's just saying congratulations. Interior and cover files for She's Gone meet our technical requirements for printing. So we can now move forward. There's a link here to get that process going. So you can view a digital proof. I highly recommend ordering a printed proof, though. The whole purpose of this is to have a printed book. And so for $4.23 plus shipping and handling, they will actually mail a proof copy to you. And then that way you can hold the book in your hands and you can review it and make sure that it looks good before approving it. And so that's what I do. I go ahead and order a copy. And so I just click on that, and then you just go proceed to cart. And there it is for $4.23. And then that gets charged to the credit card. And then it takes about a week or so. They'll mail you an actual copy of your books that you can proofread. Once that's proofed and everything looks good, then I approve it, and then it goes live. And that's it. That's how easy it is to have a printed on-demand book with CreateSpace, to have a paperback version of your book. Very simple. And what I'll do is when I get the actual copy of the book, I'll follow up with another video to show that to you.